Hey everybody, this is Cappy Smack coming to you early in the morning in Star Trek Online. We are in the new expansion, Victory is Life. And I'm going to try to make a video and record creating a new character or two. And I bought the big 130, 13,000 Zen deal for Vanguard, so I can do both Jemadars. So this first one is going to be just Jemadar, and the second one is going to be a Vanguard. They start at level 60, and we're going to dive in and see what this is all about. Looks like all we can do is mail. We can do I think I'll do a tactical for this guy. In fact, I really can't see Jemadar being anything but tactical. So, there we go. See that there's much customization. They all look alike to me. Sorry. Oh, they'll do male and female? Really? I don't see if there's any difference. Nope, they're all male. Huh. Well, that's pretty cool. I see. Yeah, I'm not really too into what Jemadar look like. Nor how big they are. I don't think they get a lot of choices on what they can wear. Well, you can make them look like they have armor. Guess that's kind of cool. Jemadar badge. Oh, I see. Yeah, let's make them look tactical. No real choices there. Oh, you can make him look like it's up. General Jemadar with the backpack. Well, that's pretty awesome. Okay. Well, give him tucked pants. Intel boots. Intel belt. Now they're borrowing things from regular standard SDO. Alright. I don't think color is going to do anything for him. Personally, but let's make him a little bit bigger. He's on a diet. He doesn't eat food. He does catch or sell weight. Big bulky arms. Slim little legs. That's kind of cute. Alright. Can we choose colors? We can choose colors. Wow. Oh, I see, and those are his gloves. Alright. Top of his gloves. See if we can give his intel belt a little glow. Kind of surprised that I can't put a visor on him. I guess I cannot. Alright. I was going to slap a visor on him. Guess I can't do that either. Cool. Save that and move on. Oh, got to give him a name. Mir Montalan. Ship name. Boy, they don't have very good ship names for Jemadar. See if I can get creative. And his biography is Victory is Life. Okay, let's go for it. Let's see where we end up in the vastness of the universe.
You are my most trusted soldiers. We can't defeat the enemy alone. We'll need the help of old friends and old enemies. We can't win through force of arms. Deception, stealth, and misdirection will help us stay alive. We will use any means necessary to defeat this enemy. Always remember, victory is life.
Not sure where they're getting the hive in this one. Victory is life.
Several containment cells at this penal installation have been breached. A number of prisoners are attempting to escape. Their likely destination is the shuttle facility and landing area.
That sounds about right, sir. Kardashian right away. Hunt down 5 escaped prisoners, so all right.
They found us. Get up! Run! Well done. You drove the escapees into our fortified position.
Nothing useful in here. We should keep moving.
Jim Hadar soldier, and these guys are punching me. That plus the Jim Hadar's weapons are supposed to leave a poison that slowly kills, just in case the initial blast does not.
An additional dose of Ketracel wipe.
Boss, we got incoming.
That shuttle ready yet?
Standard skills. Alright.
A large number of prisoners are escaping the facility and heading your way. Stop them.
Shroud.
I have seen enough. Computer, end program. Remember, victory is life.
I guess it is.
Your leadership skills are sound.
You fight well. I see.
A well-executed operation. Take this turbo lift to the bridge.
Prepare the fleet. We need to reach the Bajor system as soon as possible.
Of course, Founder. We'll be ready for transit within the hour. Welcome. Honored, I would expect no less. The Founders will contact you when they have need of your skill.
Greetings, and congratulations on your while you're there, you may also report to Wayun when you are ready to exit the way you came in. Turn right, then head left and enter requisitions.
Got them all. Well, let's try the escort first. My price is 5,000. I don't have any dilithium. Sucks. Guess I won't be doing that one. All right. Vanguard warship. Alright, let's try that. They're free when you pay a lot of money. Take two of everything. Must be based on certain ranks. Well, they give me some equipment. That door. Okay, let's go talk to Wayun.
Are you prepared for combat?
I think so.
Can you vouch for the loyalty of your men?
Yeah, they're all loyal.
Then receive this reward from the Founders. May it keep you strong.
We're detecting a number of derelict vessels ahead.
I agree, of course.
My stuff's not set up, but okay.
Missions, sir. his life.
All ships, gather near the wormhole entrance. All ships, prepare for...
As of this moment, we are all dead. We go into battle to reclaim our lives. This we do gladly, for we are Jem'Hadar.
Thank you.
We've entered transporter range to this.
The Motley Crew.
Our senses have detected the Admiral.
Borrowed some of this from Destiny. Look a lot like the Hive.
Hadar? Here? If the Zenkethi?
Yeah.
Hadar? Not the liberators I was expecting. Very well. I have a warp-capable shuttle on this station.
level secure. We're needed elsewhere. Fight well.
You've done well. My shovel is gone, soldier. I can make it from here. My shovel is just beyond this door. What is your saying? Ah, yes. Victory is life.
I see you've taken the Admiral out of harm's way. I expected nothing less from one of our...
Gem Hadar, huh? Fantastic. Right. And you...
Ah, the renowned Starfleet efficiency.
I gotta hold this area for 2 minutes. Why is it the bad guys never know all they need are numbers?
We're halfway done. Keep doing what you do best!
Yeah.
We're good to go here. You want to push the big red button?
Protomatter's done,
but the explosives are still intact. Nice work. It's been interesting. All right.
Time is a factor here.
Protomatter
first.
Is out of
we
commission.
Have need. You've done well, First. I believe we are going.
Slow down those Earth ships. They're much easier to hit that way.
Thank you.
to serve alongside the Alliance of...
Okay. Well, I like Starfleet.
Interesting choice. I think you'll fit in well there, eventually. It might take...
Yes, Founder.
This meeting is classified. You are one of a special breed, chosen by the Founders for great things. To that end, we will supply you with special gear and training. Use this transponder to directly contact us on a secure channel. I expect regular reports, especially regarding unusual developments. And do remember, victory is life.
The Alliance has agreed to a summit meeting with us to if you'll excuse me.
Well, let's hang out Deep Space Nine. Well, I think we're going to end this episode right about here. Might check to see what this guy can do. He's got some R&D slots. Pretty much level 15 for everything. Except for stuff you really need. Awesome. Got Admiralty. Okay, so that's it for this time. We'll come back later and do some more Victory is Life. In the meantime, Victory is Life.